Okay, this is the Twilight Zone Zippo trick. To do this, you need to take your wick. Hold on. You need to take your Zippo. See the wick? Okay, you need to take that. I'm going to use these. You need to bend your wick back towards the lid. Light it. Drag your fingers across it and give the flame back. That's it.